At first, I thought she was trying to tap on the windows further down to her left. But apparently, she's cleaning spider webs from on top of the wrought iron fencing. As you see, she's howling for something. Exactly what, I don't know. But this is what happens when you mess with that stuff. She doesn't live in this building, that's for certain. It's sad because I'm assuming she's somebody's mother. No, she's had to been somebody's daughter, but she's an older lady. I really don't want to show her face. But she's cleaning some spider webs, that's for certain. That's enough.